Good afternoon, everyone. This is Sushmita from Fine Line Gypsy. Today, I want to discuss about me and you. A little confusing. Let me step ahead. Today, I'm going to discuss about us. Yes, the woman. She is the symbol of love and she makes the world a better place to live in. But the saddest thing is that when someone asked a man to define a woman, he told that she is the one who depended on her father when she was a child, who depend on her husband when she got married, and who depend on her son when she was old. This is the way how they are treating a woman. This is the way how they are respecting a woman. Women empowerment is the most crucial step in the development of the country. All talks about the equality, but it really prevailed. We have Right to Education Act, but how many of we are educating? We are in 2021. But still some people are against the girls' education. We deserve the respect. We have right to treated equally with those of men in the men. But do we receiving the same respect with those of men in the family? Obviously, no. We are not asking them to treat us like princess. All we need is respect. When we raise our voice, they are saying that, hello, why are you raising your voice? You're just a girl. So what? Yes, I'm a girl. So what? Do raising voice only permits to boys? Why girls are not allowed to raise their voices? Let's raise our voice. Let's demand for respect. If they say, you're not good enough, told them that, yes, I'm not good enough. I'm more than enough. We have many rights like sati, dowry, indecent representation, domestic violence, child harassment, right to education, right to vote, equal remuneration. Let's make use of all these rights. Education is the only way to become master of our own destiny. Let's get educated. Let's step out of the houses. Let's step into the society and show our empowerment to the society. Women, let's change the definition of a woman. She is not dependent. She is independent and can fit for anything. Let's prove we are like tea bags. You never know how strong a woman is until you put her in hot water. One of the famous quotes of Abdul Kalam is that, I measure the progress of a community by the degree of progress which woman has achieved. Let's come together, hear, understand and respect a woman. Change will be easy if there is a strong will. Thank you.